Okay, I'm gonna see if I can do the insane thing of changing a valve stem core, blah blah blah, on the car without taking the wheel apart. I got this to hold on to it and to install the other one. But I wonder if I can get the whole thing out. Do but my tool, some air tool oil. See if I can get around it. I know you can't see what I'm doing. There you go, I got it out. Now the fun part, and I got the whole thing out. Now the fun part of getting it back in. Without destroying it or poking a hole in it. I need a tool on the new one. On there, make that, get that lube on there, boy. Yeah, be careful not to destroy it as you're putting it in. Probably shouldn't have done this in the cold morning, but it is Arizona, so it's not that cold. I know it's hard to see what I'm doing, just trying to poke it in. Oops, trying to poke it in without doing too much damage to it. Or any damage, really. Don't poke a hole in Of course, the secret is not get too aggressive or try to push too much in at once. Maybe try something a little less sharp. Sin. It's probably one of those cases of a maybe better to do it off the tire, especially to see if this thing will hold there. Off some soapy water to make sure. It's gonna fall.
Maybe not.
Let's get those. Their truck sucks. You have to push so hard for some reason.
Immediate leak. Of course, I got the fucked up spray bottle here. Well, I guess we'll just pour soapy water on it. Give it a wiggle. Nope. It's good to go. There you go. If you're crazy enough to do it this way, it can be done.